A little bit of butter.
Okay.
All right. And now we just stir. And we're gonna be making some caramel popcorn. Am I saying it right? Is it caramel or caramel?
Ooh, I think it depends on where you're from.
Look at that. It's already starting to melt. Look at that. You've got your caramel melting. How do you guys say caramel? Am I saying it right? Caramel?
Caramel.
Caramel? I don't think it's caramel. I'm from Mississippi and we say caramel.
Is this a Mississippi food?
This is gonna be so good. This is gonna coat those kernels. All right, let's add our popcorn. Doesn't that smell good?
It smells delicious. How do you know how much popcorn to put in?
You can just guess.
Okay. That looks so good.
Just give it a little bit of a spin here. Oh, yeah. Should we add salt, like salted caramel? Does that go at the end? Yeah, we could do some salted caramel as well. All right, I think now we're going to cover it. You voted yes for the salted caramel.
Yeah, I think so.
All right, that looks good. Okay, we got our butter, we got our caramel, we got our popcorn, and our secret ingredient. And we're gonna let this pop.
How long do you think it'll take until they start popping?
It's gonna happen real fast because we've got this on high heat. Do I need to keep stirring it?
I think so, yeah. At least until they start popping.
All right. No. You can call this online. It actually works. It smells so good. I can't wait to see it start popping. All right, we'll put the lid on and that will trap the heat in there. And then we're gonna see it pop, pop, pop. And then all of our kernels are gonna be covered in this gorgeous caramel.
Not wait to try this
one. I use 2 sticks of butter in that because that is the least amount this recipe calls for. I hear already. I feel like I'm watching
a couple pops
watching an egg hatch. All right, let's do it. Here we go. It's time. We're making popcorn. Homemade caramel popcorn. Listen, listen. Get close.
Can we take the lid off and see it? I think it's
working. It's working. It's working. Whoa. Oh my gosh.
I think we want to see it. I think just take the top off.
But you got to have the top on it because the heat trapped in there is what does it. You need the heat. See, look at this.
Oh,
this is happening fast.
Yeah, look at that.
Wow. Oh my gosh. This is going to be so fun.
Look at, they're all popping right around the edges over here. And look at, they're only popping on this side. They're not popping on that side.
Does that mean there's something wrong with our stove?
I don't know.
I can't wait to try this. This is gonna be so good.
Should you keep on spinning it? What's going on?
Do I need to keep spinning? Okay, I'm gonna keep spinning. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, you guys. Careful. You guys, this is gonna be even better than I thought. But look at, we have visitors here. They want some, but you cannot have popcorn. Popcorn is not good for puppies.
Look at
it's
that.
Almost done, guys. Look at this. This was a success. Make it a bowl. Oh my gosh, it's actually working. Look at how good that looks. I cannot wait to try this. What we've got in there is our popcorn kernels. We've got our butter, we've got our Werther's original. We put a little bit of salt just so it's salted caramel. I think it's ready.
Yes,
should I open it?
I think you should open it. I've got a big bowl here.
Okay, all right. Look at that.
Look at that. That looks delicious.
You guys, this is even better than I thought it was gonna be. All right, and then one last step. You just get your egg out. And
look,
here we go.
That.
Right in the bowl.
Put some of that in the bowl.
You gonna taste test it?
Absolutely.
Look at that beautiful caramel popcorn. Oh my gosh, this was a success. I can't wait to try
that. That looks so good. I'm gonna try some right now.
Oh god, this is getting out of hand. It's going everywhere. How is it?
It's delicious.
Yes. Oh my god, so good. I can't wait to try this. Oh.